quiet. And yeah, of course, no exhaust fumes. At the moment, we are sailing the first fully electric pusher tug in the world. We're sailing on battery power now. So it's quiet, no exhaust fumes. So everybody living close to the rivers, they don't hear us and they don't smell us. So that's perfect.
We will drastically reduce both emissions and noise by shipping fully electrified.
I wanted to build a ship that's also ready for the future energy sources. So the first item is the shallow draft. That's why we made it a plastic hull. So the plastic is lightweight, so we can make it more little drafted. And for the energy transition, we make it compatible for all energy sources as long as it's in a container. So we can swap containers if you want between batteries or hydrogen. Doesn't matter, as long as it gives electricity, we can plug it in the tug and we can sail on it.
I think it's extremely special as it's the first fully electrified setup on this size. Huh? So we're transporting over 1,000 tons of cocoa beans on every voyage between the port of Amsterdam and Zaandam.
It makes me proud that that we are the first ones who made a design like this, and it actually works. And of course that a company like Cargill has faith in us, that they are willing to work with us on a project like this.